I'm not saying I wrote numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, no. You wrote one, all this you wrote up to 100, so you don't say all the numbers. You say I wrote numbers from 1, 2, T, O, 2. Not T, W, O, 2, not this 2. I wrote numbers from 1 to 100. TWO2 and TO2. Now there are English lessons, language lessons like this. Sentences are given. The two TWO2 and TO2 are given. Plus TOO. In the sentences, which of these three twos are you going to write? If the child knows the language, I've got that lesson. Very nice lesson in my English. Mastery of English. Sounding sound exactly alike. TO2, TWO2, and TOO2. No, just. When I'm speaking, I just say two. Do you know which of the three two?
No, we can't make out.
I again say two. Do you know which of the two? I like bear puri. I like cake too. So which two is this?
T-double.
How you, only when I use it in a sentence, you like, you know it, huh? I do not want three cakes, I want two cakes. Which two is this?
T-double.
Only if it is there in a sentence. Now here, I wrote numbers from 1 to 100, which two is this?
T-U.
T-O. T-U, nay, T-O. T-O. This child doesn't know that. The moment I'm saying 1, 2, 100, she says 1, 2, 3, 4. So listen, you have to say, you wrote.
I wrote
numbers
from 1 to 100.
That's right.
And I do spelling of 1, spelling of
2. I wrote. What is the spelling of two?
T-O-T-W-O.
Ah, yes. That is how many? T-W-O-2 means how much?
T.
No. Just show me. T-W-O-2 means how much? That's right. Okay. Now here I am not saying 1, 200 is T-O only. Right? I am going from teacher's house to my home. Where are you going? I'm going to school. That is which two TW go to? Then? I'm going to TO. There's a whole lesson of this. Where in which sentence to use which two. So we shall do that next time. Right.